Hi, this is Isha from EQ Magazine, India's oldest and leading solar media. And today we have Mr. Vishnu with us and Mr. Chiranjeev with us. Hello, sir. Welcome to EQ.
Hello.
Hello.
Sir, can you just let us know about Premier Energy, what it is all about, like how it came into the solar industry basically?
Yeah, so Premier Energies was earlier called Premier Solar, and this company is 24 years old. So we started module manufacturing in 1995, and today we are a 500 megawatt module manufacturing company along with our EPC arm, which does projects in megawatt level and rooftop. We have recently changed the company name to Premier Energies Limited.
So what's the reason of change this year in 2019? Any good thing is coming up?
Until this year we were focusing, our focus was mostly on solar, but we have diversified into lithium-ion battery packaging. We have diversified into e-mobility. We have the e-scooter on display at the REI. And with different technologies coming in, we have changed the company name to Premier Energies from Premier Solar Systems.
So what are the innovations and technology you are coming up here in 2019?
On the solar module front, we are expanding our facility from 500 megawatt to a gigawatt in Hyderabad. So it's going to be a 1 gigawatt module manufacturing facility. On the new products which we are launching, I'll leave it to Vishnu to explain.
Yes, at REI this year, we have come up with AC modules, which is a new range in the plug and play module of solar panels. They come with monocrystalline PERC technology, 400 watt AC with micro inverters. And then there is half cut cell modules, which have better performance in shade in conditions, which is more prevalent in urban areas where you get a lot of shade from neighboring real estate structures. And then the PERC, which is the future of PV. Polycrystalline is slowly fading away, and then PERC technology is taking over. So most of our products now are PERC, and we are the first module manufacturer in the world to have earned an IEC 2016 certification from a CB certified laboratory. And we are India's first module manufacturer to be awarded BIS.
And if we talk about like how much you have installed and supplied in year 2018 and 19 financial year, and what's the future plan for 2020? What all projects that are in pipeline as of now?
As of now, from the time we started the module manufacturing, we have already done more than a gigawatt of module supplies. Last year, we had done about 200 megawatt of module supplies for our own projects and other projects in the country. And with the expansion happening of another 500 megawatt, our target is to do at least 500 megawatt next year. And on projects front, our EPC team, we have already completed a 100 megawatt NLC project, which was commissioned last week. And then we are getting more aggressive to build for such projects since we have the credentials now.
How we can differ Premier Energies from other industries, from other companies?
One, our experience. We are 24 years in this industry. And then we have a young team of people, and we are a quick turnaround company where we have been able to complete projects in a very short span of time.
Thank you so much, sir. Thanks a lot for being with us, and we wish all the best to you for a new change.
Thank you.
Thank you.